population. Thank you very much.
That sounds very ambitious.
It is. And I can't think of a better platform on which to launch that new Jibor product than Fenmore's. It should be front and center.
Sure.
Your Fenmore's brings a certain sophistication to the table, as to you.
Well, thank you. But I'm really kind of wrapping my head around the fact that you will be owning Jibor. You don't as of yet, right?
If you're asking me if this is still speculative, yes it is.
They've been watching birds out on the patio.
I would expect nothing less.
The birds are going after the dry cat food that I set out there for the little kittens.
So how would you envision this business?
In that blue bowl.
You'd be new in the spotlight as I'm never. And Fenmore would have the exclusive right to sell the new Jibor cosmetics line.
And then you would go wide at other stores.
And there'd be more of this for you than just mine.
I'm almost afraid to ask.
Newman Enterprise is about to go public.
Oh yeah, I'm well aware of that. You see Michael Mumble's IPO in his feet.
I want you on the Newman board of directors.